she, I know, would like to tell everyone the folks are free. Even though most days you can't afford to pay them out. And every time I step on that stage, I'm asked to remember why I wrote it. Is it somehow I can forget how much more scary it is to maybe oversimplify these complex human interactions, possibly be the object of disconnection? See, this isn't just a voices journey. And I am just a jaded tint of blue trying to make bruises jealous. You feel me? And after unearthing seeds sown to grow into a tradition of ignorance, ignoring intimidation and privilege, I've learned truth. If you are not willing to breathe through or cry out in what you call poetry, then do not write. Because Audre Lorde says art is not a luxury, not an idea, fantasy, and wordplay, and whimsy, but a disciplined attention to the true meaning of it feels right to me. It hurts. It bleeds. It riots. Immersed.
Look like to you. Here's a mirror. I hope you remember why I wrote this.